Guilin is an earthly paradise of spectacular karst landscapes. The picturesque Lijiang River adorns the back of 20 RMB. The river runs 83 kilometers from Guilin to Yangsha. Enjoy the scenery along the Lijiang River as you might the Nile with a cruise. Tourists to Guilin definitely don't want to miss Guangxi's version of the Venice experience. Take a bamboo raft down the 43.5 kilometer Yulong River. Enjoy the beautiful landscape and idyllic scenery along the river. Have you ever seen a field like a staircase? The Longji Terraced Fields, 80 kilometers from Guilin, are known as the world's terrace crown. They are home to the Miao, Yao, Zhuang, and other ethnic minorities who preserve their simple, natural beauty and folk customs. Every scene from the Longji Terraced Fields is like walking into an oil painting. The terraces are at their most beautiful in October, when they look like Van Gogh's famous wheat field with crows, bright and warm as gold. There is also Longji Dazhai Village, selected by the United Nations World Tourism Organization as one of the world's best tourism villages. Tourists can enjoy the beautiful terraces, try local specialties like the spicy chicken, rice-floured fish, and bamboo rice. This is Guilin, a must-see tourist destination.